Just days after two men were killed in a plane crash near Afton, they are being remembered by some people who knew them best. Carla Holt shares their story.
This happened to be Pat Moore's airplane.
Spend a moment in the meeting house of Experimental Aircraft Association Chapter 54.
Pride and joy. Every rivet was polished.
And you realize the legacy left by two of the group's most active members.
Those two guys were part of the core of about 25 or 30.
On Saturday morning, Washington County authorities confirm 85-year-old William Patrick Moore, known as Pat, and 68-year-old Mitchell Jay Zahler took off from the Lake Elmo Airport, only to crash near an Afton house minutes later. A statement from the National Transportation Safety Board says it's, quote, unknown what caused the crash.
Pat gave me the thumbs up, and I gave him the thumbs back, and
as a fellow pilot and friend also flying that morning, Greg Adler knows the tight-knit group of EAA 54 may not answer every question.
These things happen, and we don't always know why.
But what's clear, this airport community will miss Mitch, a man who once worked at Anderson Windows, a husband, dog dad, and friend who'd help anyone fix their plane.
Think of how many hours he spent working on people's airplanes and never charged anybody.
And Greg says they'll miss Pat, a commercial artist, husband, and dad, who shared flying with the next generation.
They take off, they fly out, kid gets to make a left turn, right turn, whatever. He was one of those guys that didn't say much, but when he did say something, it was probably worth saying.
They were, Greg says, a pair of pilots who lifted their community by serving as ambassadors of aviation and their faith.
There's going to be a hole in the group.
The investigator is now reviewing all of the details related to the crash, from flight track data to maintenance records. They do ask anyone who saw what happened or who may have video of the crash to contact the NTSB. We will have that information on our website, care11.com.